Titan 1, if you're receiving, I'm in what looks like a school and there's some guy... Holy mother!
Thank you. Dr. Demichev has told us the equipment they're installing at the school is safe, but I'm worried. I have a friend who works at one of the animal testing labs, and he told me E99 mutates living flesh. How could they expose the children to something like that?
Children, under your desks immediately!
You take right! Ready? One, two, three! Open fire! Renko. If you hadn't come along, I'd be dead. All right, we're supposed to meet up with SNR yesterday. Let's move up. Stick to the plan. Get to the radio tower. Maybe we can salvage equipment there if we need it. How could Intel have been so wrong? I mean, this place is anything but abandoned. Something's not right. We should at least be able to hear the Titan One broadcasting. Let's go. The uniform's a little different from what I've seen, but this is definitely a Russian soldier. No question. Let's go. Open the door, then cover me. On me! All clear! Rico, flank right! I'll go left! Contact Titan One to get out of this circle jerk. On not me. Stay frosty. It's 86th. Go check out that guard post. Maybe there's another switch.
Head back to my position.
Shit, more of those things. Grab that rifle, we gotta clear a path. Like an antique show in here. Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 Actual. Do you copy? Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 Actual. We're primed for extraction.
All squadrons on alert.
Again with the Russians. Say again, this is Devlin 4-1. Yeah, they must be jamming our comms. It's all Russian all the time. Does anything work on this goddamn island?
Of course not. This place has been abandoned for nearly 50 years. At least, it was supposed to be.
Who the hell is this? really bad day here.
You haven't aged a day in 50 years. There is only one explanation. The TMD, where is it?
Run, Rayco. Head straight to the doorway.
The TMD. Where is it?
Yes. Run, Rayco. Head straight to the doorway. Just follow the open doors. Run! Turn right. Good. Now down the stairs and turn right. Keep running and look for the open doors. Turn left. They're right behind you. Quickly, down the stairs.
Nathaniel Renko. My God, you're here. Just like Mir 12 said. You must have a lot of questions, but we don't have a lot of time. Quickly, this way.
Thank you.